So to edit artwork on multiple panels, you need to make sure that all the panels in question are labeled the same way for the element that you would like to modify. So for example, we're going to modify this little spaceman, and all of the layers that he appears on across these three panels is labeled B. So the first thing you need to do is click on the first panel where you would like to make the modification, then hold down Shift Command if you're using Mac, or Shift Control if you're using Windows, and then click on the last panel in question. Then using the Select tool, select all three elements. So what I mean by that is that I know that the spaceman in panel one happens to be a bit higher, and he actually is higher than what we see in the camera frame. So you have to make sure that the bounding box surrounds him, even though technically speaking you can't see him. Then you just need to make your modification. So I'm going to move these three spacemen further to the right and then maybe scale them down. And then click somewhere in the stage view in order to deselect them. Now if we go back to panel one, two, and three, we see that our spaceman is smaller and now more over to the right. Had we not selected all three characters fully before we made the modifications, you might see the remains of the character from one of the panels unscaled and unmoved somewhere in its old position. So you just have to be wary of that. You can also use this technique to show and hide different layers. So I'm going to click Shift Command, click again, the three panels where I'd like to hide a layer, and I can click on any of the eyeballs from, let's say, layer B again to hide the spaceman, and as you can see, he no longer appears in any of the three panels.